Well-worn knives. Well-kept. Always the freshest one picked. These are the marks of a maker. Dough-covered hands and handles made for them. Saved stocks for homemade stocks. These are the marks of a maker. Blisters and burns turned badges of honor. Entire kitchens made for making, made for exploring. These are the marks of the creators, the rule breakers, and the risk takers. These are the marks of a maker.